load it up and truck it. The old 8950 is not a bad tractor, it's not my favourite thing in the world. It's close to 15,000 hours on it now. It is a bit of a dog when it wants to be. It has breakdown fairly regularly, but it doesn't handle the mixer all that well. It can pull and it will pull very well. I will give it that, but apart from that, it's a bit of a dog. Just been towing something this long, it's going to go a little bit wider than usual. This trailer shuts you around a fair bit, so when you're turning, got even a little bit more gas. No way. Just power through the corners. You blokes know that if any of you are watching, they're from over in Europe and Britain and Ireland and places like that. This trailer has no brakes. It's not a requirement over here on the roads, but it would be handy if it did have brakes. Just gotta drive it like a wooden truck and just slow down back through the gears. Don't drive it like an idiot. It won't load the engine up, it just dies. It won't smoke under load like a normal tractor would, it just gives up. Apparently the boss said it's been like that ever since they bought it. Well, maybe it was one of those lemons from the factory. Wheel slip. 35 ton, 40 ton all together behind this. So those bales were probably about 680 to 70 kilo, I think. Thank you.